New tonight, City Council has passed a new ordinance providing wraparound services for residents at the Trent Homeless Shelter. The goal of the ordinance is to provide services like mental health, drug and alcohol treatment, along with housing services, with the hopes of tackling Spokane's growing homeless crisis.